everyone, welcome back to Genshin Impact. It hasn't really been a while, but if you saw the Raiden Shogun video, you guys know that I wanted to separate the story and the gacha this time. Today we are going for a character that I've been waiting for a little while, which is Yaemigo, and this will be the first part of a gacha, because if we fail together today, I will try my best to get at least up to a sparking, because as you can see from my resources, we have a good number of currency. We have 62 plus 5 plus everything that we get from the bonus currency, so we should be able to get up to 75 at least, which is a pretty good number. Then, with everything else that I have to claim, like the currencies from the Sakura tree and other stuff, I should be able to get more currency in 2 days when we will do the Yaemigo character quest to roll for the guaranteed if we don't get it today. But I wanted to focus a video around this gacha since I've been waiting for it quite a while, and in general, I really like the character. So, to start with, before we do the gacha, I want of course to show you guys the character by going into a test run. Makes the most sense, in my opinion, because otherwise there isn't really a point in doing a gacha if you can't see the character at all. So, this is common knowledge to everyone that plays Genshin. You want always to watch the character in action before rolling. And I heavily suggest that as well. As you can see, she's a very technical character. You place those little effigies, and whenever you attack, they also do some lightning damage together with them. I like this playstyle a lot because it is very strategic, and in many ways it fits how I play. Her Union Blast is a big lightning that I believe repeats itself and also gives her this new weapon that you can see on screen, I think, but I'm not really sure myself. I think actually the weapon is always the same, yes. She has the unique little thing that the Shrine Maidens use. I do love the animations a lot, by the way. So let's see how she does with some Union Blast. So we have lightning and ice. As you can see, the damage is pretty good. And yes, I believe that the Union Burst, you really want to get the little wardens. Very cool. And that's how she plays. A character that seems very interesting, especially for lightning teams. Now it is the time of truth, if we'll be able to get her. In this gacha we also have Diona, we have Fischl and we have Thoma, which I never got, so that will be also a pretty good roll. Now let me get also those sweet extra currency that I haven't claimed, because we can always use even if it is only 2 more. There we go. Let's see, my friends, this will be tough, but maybe we will make it. Last time we got Shene out of sheer luck, I will add. So this time it is all a big question if the luck will repeat itself. What we want right now is to get as many 4 star as possible to get the extra currency that gives you the more currency. So I'm not really sure how it is called, the starless, this one over here, but the golden one. That will be really helpful for sure. Okay, we got Diona, which is pretty nice because I am building a cryo team, so getting more of the currency for the character always helps. Then we have Nodding Crazy here, seems like another purple roll, and another Diona. Ok, I believe that we are at 2. Not too bad, not too bad. Same roll as the previous one, if you think about it, but we can still go onwards. 4 more 10 rolls, come on, you can do it, the game. You can give me Yaemigo before we have to hit the PD break next time in her character story video, which will be very short, and we will do it at the end just to show you guys that I keep my promises. At least this time I will, because I really want the character. Third roll, once again Diona. Seems like she has really taken a liking to me after I did the Hangout event. Another 4 star, kinda getting dangerous, but this game, if you guys remember our last pool, and once again Diona. 4 out of... Thoma, nice, ok, not too bad. We got at least a new character, which is very good for many different reasons, since every new character is 2 free... nice, we got 5 of those, because we maxed out Diona. So now actually we want to get Dionas, because every Diona that we get is 1 currency to pull once again. But we have only around 30 pulls left. Okay, the stringless, not too bad. Let's see what else we have here. Please give us another 4 star, that will really help a lot. Come on, game. I have my full trust in you that you can achieve the impossible in this pool. And I don't want to see Kiwis, if possible. Like, when we rolled for Kokomi, we got a Kiwi, which was very bad for many different reasons, including the fact that I'm not really planning to use a Kiwi at all. So, hopefully, if we have to get a guaranteed out of this gacha, it is the Amigo and the Amigo alone. Okay, so now we have to claim the extras, and if we fail, as I told you, we have the character quest for her, where I will do the last roll. So, I will make sure to farm the map and everything. Because I wasn't really prepared, I thought that I had more time and more currency to farm, but it seems like that I didn't. But in 2 days I should be able to get enough to roll again. Ok, let's see how many we have now. 13. So we rolled, I believe, 60. This is 70. We are missing 17 of those to get the guaranteed. So if we failed, remember the number. Ok. Oh, golden weight! We have something here, please be amico. Come on. Very good pull, by the way, because we got so many 4 star, but not the one that we want right now. Come on. Damn you, what? It is nice because I don't have Mona, but this is not the pull that we wanted, ok. Ah, this hurts a lot, actually. Ok, so I got a character that I want, which is Mona. But I didn't get the Amigo. That kinda hurts. But it also is a promise for next time when we have a new character to roll for that we get the character that we want. If you guys don't know, whenever you roll a 5 star, the time after the next 5 star that we get is the one already up, which in this case would have been the Amigo. With rather luck, we did get a 5 star, which is better than nothing, but it is not the one that we wanted. Seems like a fox like her cheated us out of the result that we wanted. Anyway, again, I wanted to make this special, kinda big game special, since we still got a 5 star, not the one that we wanted. Anyway, my friends, thank you much for watching. Hopefully, you enjoyed this gacha, and hopefully, if I get more resources, I will try more pulls in the Yaimigo character story, but we start from zero, so there isn't really much of a luck, and she's right there, but that's for the cinematic experience of the Raiden Shogun quest, so not for now, today. Anyway, for today this is it. Thank you much for watching. Remember to like and sub to support the channel. Let me know your own luck in this gacha. And please don't tell me that you also rolled a Mona, because I will be sad for you guys. But not really for myself, because I didn't tell her, so it is still a good result. Nonetheless, in some ways, I guess. This has been Hunter Lodge. For today, this is it. Have the best of luck, my friends. Remember, 90 is the number to get the character 100%. 180 to get it 200% if you are really unlucky to do a 50-50 like me. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!